Guys, welcome to the stream. I'm just finishing up some stuff. I found that live button, yes. We'll see how the internet does. We found out what the issue was. The initial internet hadn't been installed properly when I first moved in. So that looks to have been the problem. So we will see. It hurts to talk right now, so you may not hear me talk too much. I have a canker sore on the side of my tongue. Not fun. Okay. Ooh, look at all the stuff I haven't done. Load times are awesome in this game. Sometimes I wonder how people get to be on my follow list for like Twitter or Xbox, because I'm pretty sure I don't know them. Okay. How's it going, this gentleman? Yes.
Hey, man. Hey, Ace.
Oh. Hey.
Sorry, we just...
No, it's all good. I'm just grabbing bounties and such, so I'll be a moment anyways.
Oh.
Then we'll
actually, we spawned into a in-progress.
Oh, perfect. That'll be nice. Perfect distance, then. Or perfect length.
This one's very brutal.
Hopefully, this is as
good as you. Maybe we can come back to this one too, Lord. Seems like we could.
Yeah, let's do it, man. We're not that far behind. They're on the inside hallway.
Ooh! That guy's one shot behind you. He's got
I just got...
No, he's got actually...
They're coming in from the outside. Center hallway.
Yeah.
I spawned on you. One more there. Guy's laggy too.
Yeah, there's a lot of lag. But it's been a pretty good swing.
It was a crazy nice match there.
Careful out there. I know there's one behind me here, Lord. Careful.
Inside,
push,
low or high?
Swing over here.
He's going outside.
Yeah, there's a bunch across high.
Wow.
That's our Dawn Blade, sounds like. Ooh, lots of orbs by heavy.
That's theirs.
You know, actually, I'm actually starting to like this Voidwalker.
The Nova Warp?
Yeah, or the...
No, the Spectral Blades.
Yeah, the Spectral Blades.
Yeah, they're good, right?
Like, I was... You do like a... Like, if you do a slide, and then take them out with a slide kill, then you get your... That works pretty good.
We're all right, Lord.
Yep.
Stuff. So. Yeah. But fusion anyway.
Multiple. I'm gonna go around the other side because they're gonna sandwich me if I go the other way.
Oh, Goldie, it be.
I should have pushed the other way.
I think this guy's taking off and away from us. I don't know what to do this. One more up. It's time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. They throw so many hammers. Guys. Oh, Scathelock? No kid.
He's dead.
Really close, we're really close.
What happened? That guy just like lived through a rocket.
I don't know.
I don't know what's happening here. This one's worse than the first. More than three though.
Yeah, I think we can pull this. We just need like four kills. We just need a team wipe and we'll gather ahead. A decent lead.
They're all sitting back. Sit back, sit back, sit back.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, baby.
Nice. Pulled it. We pulled it.
We won?
We did. Came back.
That was important. I gotta watch a movie. I don't have, I'm choosing to. It's movie night with my wife.
Nice.
Daughter's asleep.
Sweet. Awesome, man.
It's good stuff, though.
Yeah, thanks for playing.
A lot of progress on, that truck. I got a couple of double plays. Yeah. Slowly but surely.
Oh, Ace, do you want to join Depeche for Gambit?
Sure. That's Disco. At Depeche. Still having that error.
Yeah, Ace just joined us.
Yeah.
See that?
Lord's on his way, I think.
So base.
Alright. I think I've got Warburton. Yeah, I've got Warburton. I'll get him. Let's see what we got here.
Hey.
What's going on, Mr. Warburton?
Not too much. How you doing? Sorry about that.
I think he's looking for Dispatch still, though.
Yeah. auto complete. We gotta let Southpaw pick up his bounties first, but we'll be right back in orbit and pick you guys up.
Could we actually go down? I didn't grab my Gambit bounties yet.
That's what we're doing.
Yeah.
Go ahead and do that. You want me to go ahead and invite to my instance, or do you want to?
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, send us an invite.
Screw it. There you go.
I'll pull over.
Whoop.
Did you just now land?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Yeah, a little slow sometimes.
I'd say.
Let's go visit the Drifter. And of course, a loading screen.
Yeah.
And great.
I don't know.
Use arc.
Just told me not to talk about Gambit out there. I'm like, dude, what everybody's talking about in the tower.
Get 30 precision kills with a sniper?
Yeah, I didn't bother picking that one up. I'm
that
too lazy for it.
Yeah.
That's
just like
terrible.
Ammo.
I'm terrible with a sniper, so I just be wasting my time.
Well, good, noob.
Not good with snipers. Don't make fun of me. Sad. Jason, you might want to make sure you pull your cold heart out of your inventory. Use it.
Ha. Ha.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Now, these guys don't get inside jokes.
Really?
Southpaw and I are co-workers.
That's all I am to you.
So you have to deal with him on a daily basis, is what you're saying?
Kind of 3 or 4 days a week.
Well, I'm lying to you. He loves it. He keeps coming back for more.
Let me know when you guys are ready.
I'm still trying to join you guys.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we're stuck in orbit. Oh,
really?
A black screen.
It might have timed us out, taking so long. Oh, it says you just left the fire team.
Oh, yeah, right. We got Rabbit.
Yeah, it just said you guys left. Alright, I'm gonna take Southpaw and I out of orbit. You guys probably wanna go and shoot the tower yourself.
Oh, I just joined in with you guys.
Yeah, go ahead, Ace. I think I have. Yeah, I've already got the bounties, you guys.
Okay.
I'll hook up with you when you're in orbit.
All right. Well, Ace is with us now.
Yeah, I'm flying in, I think.
Don't ask me. We're in orbit, so I don't know. I just don't know.
Hey! I think I see you guys. I'm still got the joining fire team banner across my screen though.
What's going on with your Canadian internet?
I think we just had it fixed this morning.
That's culturally insensitive to say, Jason.
I'm not sure that is.
I'm gonna make it an insensitive comment.
All right, I guess I'll try to land us back in the tower this time. See what happens.
I think.
Did you just leave?
No.
Okay.
No, I just tried bringing up my menu and seeing if when I go into the menu and then come back out, if it would get rid of the stupid banner. But the banner is staying up for whatever reason.
That is weird.
I had one time back, like, last year when Destiny first came out, I had the when you level up, the little thing that comes across the middle of your screen, I was in a Crucible match, and it stayed there until the end of the match. So this big yellow thing saying I leveled up was sitting in the middle of the screen.
That's funny. You should have taken a picture of that.
I did. I believe. I'll have to look through my memories.
Video.
I think it was just a picture.
Well, now I'm just hanging in orbit. It's your fault, Ace.
Yay!
Yeah, it is.
I think that whatever happened to Lord has happened to me, but it just hasn't recognized it yet, so that's why it's just... Oh, maybe I'll back out of Destiny, I'll quit Destiny, and then I'll try joining back in and see if that clears whatever this bug is.
Alrighty.
Did you guys start launching once I left?
Just got a newt.
I got a newt too.
Yeah. Newt.
That is your fault. You said you had the bounties, Warburton?
Yeah.
Do you want me to just go down, grab the bounties, and then I'll join off with you guys in orbit?
Yeah,
that's fine.
Yeah, do that.
Yeah.
I think time for one game, and then I turn one off.
Oh shit, you got a Luna's Howl. Freaking try hard.
I was
broadsword and the howl. Oh yeah. Oh, try hard. It's okay.
Try hard. It's all good.
I want to learn how to get those.
Oh.
I've only done the raid. Like the first couple things. I haven't done a lot of other stuff.
Is that,
oh, that's good.
Is that cloak you have on, Lord? Is that from. That's a D1 cloak, isn't it? Reminds me of a D1 cloak.
It's part of that.
The prodigal
armor they
stuff
brought
is
back.
D1 armor.
Yeah, the prodigal
yeah.
stuff
if
is.
If you look at my chest piece is like vanilla Vanguard armor. And I love it. I'm so happy they brought it in. That was one of my favorite chess pieces in the game.
Oh yeah, that was... Play that on my... I haven't even... Warlock yet in Forsaken. I need to do that too. I was grinding out the Luna.
Is it worth the grand?
I've seen some people do some sweet stuff with it.
It's definitely saved my bacon. Like in gunshots, like when you don't have the first shot and you would have gone down, and then somehow you get the three tap and there's nothing they can do.
They just die.
I'm already ace.
I'm going down the tower. Race? I'm going down the tower grabbing my bounties.
Alright.
Jason, did you get that picture I sent you?
I did.
That's what it looked like the whole time.
Although, in all honesty, you probably should have caught video.
Yeah. That was too long ago.
I'm just saying. Hindsight, I'm obviously. Take that picture. Yeah.
It was almost a year ago.
Was it a video or a picture of
60 days ago? Of when you like level up.
He had it stuck on his screen throughout the entirety of a Crucible match.
Mm-mm. And I was playing with you too.
And your brother. I remember that.
Yeah, we were in a Crucible match with your brother. Me, you, and your brother. Jeremy. That's for Jeremy got Destiny.
Yeah, Warburton, I'd recommend trying to get into the raid. It's good stuff.
I still have to level up before I can start running it.
The first couple encounters.
I've gotten the last week. I guess last weekend I did the first two encounters. That's as far as I got.
Yeah, you can run at least the first two or three encounters and do all right. You can get through the vault with your light level. I think we ran GWA through. I ran through the first four portions up to the vault, up through the vault. Up to Riven. I left Riven and somebody else took over for him, but I think he was a lower light level than you and they brought down Riven with him.
Well, the group I was with, they wanted to do that one strategy and only that strategy, so it didn't work with me being there.
What, the cluster bombs? What, cluster bombs?
It's like where you one phase Riven. I don't know what exactly you're supposed to do if it's cluster bombs or...
The cheese. Bunch of wussies. Bunch of the wussy method.
Yeah.
It's not bad. I mean, I've not done it, but whatever. If you wanna get the loot, I get it. I mean, hell, my first vision of confluence came from pushing Atheon off the ledge, so... Like, I'm no stranger to doing it. I just prefer not to. That was made for you. You ready, Ace?
Just grab my bounties.
Alright.
Yeah, I'd like to try to get the raid pulse rifle. That thing looks...
I have it. I have a pretty good roll on it, too.
Oh, nice. What'd you get?
Here, I just equipped it.
That is a really good roll.
Not bad. It shoots really... It shoots like a laser, too.
Does it...
Yeah. Does it what? It wasn't
does it need a control. Does it need a counterbalance or is it pretty up and down?
It shoots pretty straight. I've only messed with it in strikes, so I
okay. And,
yeah. I'll tell you what, I'll tell you how it shoots here in a second. Screw it.
I like that archetype. I like having the lightweight perk.
Yeah, and it's, the 450s, like I said, it's effective.
The 450s are also easier in PvP because they're like the 390s are strong, but the 390s are really dependent on crits, whereas the you can shoot more body shots with the 450s and have the same time to kill.
Yeah, and this one with head kicker, it's not bad either. It helps out. Good synergy with that.
Yeah. Oh, totally, because it just kind of evens out the burst.
Yeah. I'm partial to has out on page. Pop. I got mod on it. Gave it 12 rounds. Yeah. Outlaw and Rampage, my goodness, it's so nasty. Oh, my sure shot can almost max out the range, but my stability goes down quite a bit.
I should try running Duke more often. I've got one that's not bad. It's Kill Clip, Ricochet, Rapid Hit with a range masterwork. Outlaw would be better.
Yeah.
The one I got's got a pretty decent roll. I got tripled Rampage.
That's not bad either.
And I think I have Ricochet. Yeah, I could have Ricochet or Appendage Mag.
Appended.
Yeah, whatever.
I can finish out one of these bounties. Not
the Nessus map of the drill.
Better than Scorn.
Yeah. Last time I fought the Vex, yeah, it's... Rode their gate network. Yeah, it's no pretty, It shoots pretty straight. Nice. Up and to the right a little bit. I'm sure it kind of bounces straight up further, but it shoots really well. Most are about to disappear. I'm gonna go ahead and pop them in.
I got five of them. Pop them in.
Heavy ammo's up. Anybody want it?
No, thank you.
You can take it. I got it.
Alright.
I'm lousy with it.
Another one.
Hot
Inbound estates.
Somebody's hanging on. We should probably deposit some notes.
Yeah, I was trying to get
to. That's what I thought. They were popping a ogre.
Oh man, they're gonna be coming over here soon.
I'm not getting any boats to drop. And I'm getting attacked really hard. I'm trying to. Oh crap. Where's he at?
I haven't been paying attention.
Oh, he's right by me.
Oh, the two-tailed fox. Nice. You'll get him next time.
It's alright, we still have our moats.
Yep, I need two more moats. Go in.
Okay. Go for it. Look for the ones with moats. They just sent a large blocker.
Incoming wing at the drill.
Your invaders dead. Ah, I got one. One's better than none.
Yep.
It was a scrub and use a sleeper simulant.
He. You don't see him?
He's on the steps. Where is
he? Steps?
He's on steps to the left. He's pushing into the spawn.
Got him.
Stay focused on me, you killed him. Works for me.
I should put my geomags on.
Oh! Sniper on the right! By the drill. He's hard scope in the middle. Nice.
Good. Yeah, luckily the ogre was blocking his shot.
Alright, I'm putting my geomags on. I forgot about those.
My Arcstrider's charged. I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna kill the first set and get a whole bunch of orbs for you guys on the ground.
Sounds good.
Those moats to the bank. Hostiles inbound at steps.
Do your thing.
incoming at the base. Portals up. Go take them out.
Do we got heavy?
I don't.
Oh. I do. Okay. I do. Allies headed to the other side. Never mind. Somebody else went.
Get to that guy. He's running.
Hostiles inbound at steps. Invaders here.
Watch drill.
Drill?
Yeah. Ugh. He was at the drill. He might have went in the portal. Yeah, I think he's at the portal on steps. He went through the portal on steps.
I don't see him anywhere.
Invaders off the floor. He's gone.
Yeah, he's gone now. We got some blockers we need to take out.
Vader inbound. Large blocker outbound. Portals up. Go take them out.
Yep. Bucket in the middle.
Oh, that just got blade barraged. If he wouldn't have done that, I would have shot him.
Where's he at?
He's in the middle. He was in the middle. Yeah.
Your ally neutralized the invader.
I'm gonna go in.
Your ally's invading the other side.
Got one. Ah, he got me. They're heading back. Fourteen more kills. Like six more kills.
Alright, let's go get the, let's go ahead and summon it.
Maybe steps?
I don't see him either.
I see him, he's on steps.
He'll be at the base.
Pretty sure I saw him at steps.
Steps.
Oh, he's on base now. He's on base. Center of base by the yellow dome.
Oh yeah.
What's he shooting with, snipers?
Yep. Yeah. Don't know. On the right again.
Crap. He's still on the drill.
I got him. Oh, you lucky bitch.
Nice job, guys.
We're the sweep.
I got one guy again.
You fight like that every day? I don't ever want to see you go to war. There'd be no one left.
I got five more kills I need to do.
Thanks, guys. I've got to log off to watch a movie, but I'll
All right,
I'll be on later this week if you guys want to do Gambit or some whatevers.
Yep, always good for those.
Definitely.
Cool, I'll catch you guys later.
See you, man.
Well, we can try a Nightfall.
Yep.
Could we do one more? I need one more for powerful gear.
Okay. We can do one more. That's fine.
Yeah. I mean, it's not like the powerful gear is probably going to help that much, but... Might as well. I could get lucky and get five kills for this. Chaperone.
The chaperone was.
It's the last step, I think. You have to get 15 guardian kills in Gambit. I'm at 10. We're only going up against a two stack. Two. Each have four clears in the raid.
Raid emblems, huh?
Yeah. And I'm rocking two raid emblems. You've only got one clear.
So, would have been two.
Sure it would.
Problems. It would have been, man.
Yeah, it's okay. We understand. Just kidding.
All right, Mavericks. Ready to see what you're fighting today?
Score.
Cabal on the
field. Oh, thank God. I always have this bad feeling it's always going to be Scorn. It used to be all bluster and noise. Red Legion changed that.
Get ready to drop. Drop those targets. Take the most.
Oh, we're on the same map.
Hostiles. Yep. At the base.
its debts. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. Down, you're clear.
Isn't that supposed to get a rebalance sleeper? They said yet?
Tuesday.
Tuesday?
I think Tuesday. Yeah, I believe it's Tuesdays. They rebalance it.
Oh, god damn it.
How many boats did you boss?
Seven.
There's a whole bunch over here at the steps.
I'm gonna go in. Oh, okay. Never mind. That guy is. I was gonna go in.
Yeah. I don't like playing with random seek.
As long as those two kills actually have moat, that's what? Fine, but... I'm gonna use my super on these guys. As long as our blueberry doesn't,
Go for it.
Oh wow, that was... terrible. I wasted my super too. I hit a tree branch.
Alright, let's go bank our moats. Get our primeval in.
Okay.
I got two of them.
Where'd that come from?
Portal is prime. Locked. Invader's gone. Get him next time. I got a call.
Your team's horrible.
Back to action. Kill something big and bank those moats. Hostiles inbound at steps.
just airdropped a taken phalanx to the other side. Nice.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. I've got 8 moves.
Ooh, I just died with 6.
Stopped him for a minute with a small blocker. Probably won't stop him very long.
Too medium block. Too large.
Invader incoming.
God damn it.
Oh, where'd swap he come loot. From? He's right in the middle. Invader down. Down. You're clear. I got dance. Really?
Invading the other side.
Guess he just likes to be that guy.
Yeah, if they're any good at it, let them do it. Cash in those moats if you've got any.
Almost bank and get that primeval out there. Primeval here. Kill it and win this. Vader inbound.
It really didn't work last time.
Using rockets on me.
Invader down. Your allies are here. I'm evil compromised. Burn it down. Invader inbound. Huh. Are you down?
I just got sleepy. Thanks for the drill.
Yeah, he's at the drill. Far into the map in front of us. Dang, he's good with the snipe.
Evil's dead. Nice. Oh.
of those kills. Oh, I did! I got one. I need two more. More kills on Guardians.
Whoa! Wow. Killed by the architects? Come on, game.
It's crazy over here. Invader incoming. I got Invader.
Oh!
He's at the base.
Yep, he just sleepered me.
Yeah, he did that to me too. He got all of us. He got all of us, didn't he?
I think so. I almost had him. I was one punch away from hitting him. He's gonna be on the opposite side usually from us. Got him. Just need to kill one more of these. Sorry, people. I am going in.
Ooh.
Portals up. Go take them out.
Man, how'd they take out all those blockers right off the bat right there?
Supers, they must have used them.
Yeah, that must be it.
Got him. Oh, that feels good.
Yeah, we lost way too many.
Well,
I got the Ashen Wakes.
Sadly, I don't have time for a nightfall now. No.
You getting off at midnight?
No, I have a spire run at midnight.
I need to go to the tower now.
I can take us there. I have a prime engram I need to decrypt anyway.
I gotta go visit Miss Holiday. I got the Ashen Wake arms.
Cool.
Yeah.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Checking, checking, checking. All done.
All goods for trade. Take a look.
Hey, Boars. Where is he there?
Ace, how's it going?
Oh, there you are.
What's going on?
Oh, same old, same old. I see you're nicely leveling up.
Yeah, taking a little while to get up from 515-ish to 540.
Yes.
The grind is very real.
Absolutely. And I'm taking a break, just trying to do some quest stuff.
Want a hand?
Yeah, I'm just hopped into a Crucible game, but once I hop out, I mean, I'm down for whatever.
Am I wrong? No. Where you going? Oh, I thought you were running away.
Anything you need.
Hey there. Be careful out there.
Disco, are you Central Standard Time? You have them resized?
Yes. Okay. South Pole and I are both in the same time zone, actually.
Well, you guys work together, right? So that would make sense.
Oh yeah, I did. We did establish that earlier, didn't we?
Yeah, you did.
Whoops. Hey you. Come here.
Can you deliver it? Come, take a look.
People need to feel safe here.
We can make this deal work.
He wasn't the same after they wiped.
So are these all dads, Ace?
No, these are, so a lot of the dads are all wet East Coasters. So to help me fill out and all that, this is through the 100IO group. This is Echo 754. Okay. Some guys I met through there. Mostly Disco. Southpaw is just a coworker of his that. I don't know, South. Have I played with you yet?
Cool.
I think. I don't know. I can't remember.
I don't.
Yeah, Ace, I think you're the only West Coast dad that I've seen around.
There's not very many. I'd really like to get some more West Coast dads into dads gaming. It's,
yeah.
A little bit of a struggle because, it's hard to attract the dads if you don't have dads to be raiding and gaming with.
Yeah. I mean, that's the challenge. I would love to do more of the end game content.
I imagine it's hard to draw them away from Dads of Destiny group, too.
See, I don't know if it's just But Dads of Destiny isn't Dads of Destiny anymore, either.
Oh, really?
Yeah, no, they've fractured. They've fractured a couple times. There's like 10, 15 different Dads of Destinies out there.
Well, I figured that because of the how many people were a part of it, they had multiple Xbox clans and all that stuff.
It wasn't just that there were the multiple Xbox clans. It's they literally have no actual affiliation with one another, no actual linkage. It's just a dads of that played. Yeah, they haven't been for a long time.
Didn't know that.
Yeah, we gotta figure out too, Ace. Maybe set up some times on the weekend. I mean, I know it's tough. I mean, that's why we're all dads, gaming, whatever. But like, trying to figure out some times for some raids or something on the weekends.
Yep. I'll talk with the other community managers and I'll see what we can find. We also need to get your power level up so that you can raid.
Yeah, I mean that's a whole different thing.
All right, guys, I'm leaving you.
Have a good one. Good luck.
See you, man.
Or does it sound like it's getting intense there?
Yeah, I just missed power ammo. I was disappointed. But I'm mainly trying for hand cannon kills for Ace of Spades right now.
I'm at the strikes point.
Yeah, I just finished that, so now I've got to get crucible kills with the hand cannon.
What are you using?
I'm using my Sunshot. It's a fun gun for me. Maybe not the
but no, best it's definitely not the using, best but... for yeah, getting your. Does that have to be precision kills?
I don't think so. I think just final. Oh, sniped. Ouch. I never seem to use a sniper rifle either. I don't know why. Just, I guess the style in the game. I used to like scout rifles a lot, but they seem like they got nerfed pretty hard. I came down to the end. Alright. I'll hop out of here. What do you guys want to do?
Soth? Soth, you still there?
Oh, it is precision final blows. Switch off.
Yeah, that sunshot's not going to do you so good for that one.
No. Look and see what I have. Better devils might be better. I'm gonna run to the tower just to pick up.
You want to join on us? We're at the tower right now.
For whatever you guys. Perfect.
So, did you mute yourself?
I think the last time I talked to you too, Ace, I hadn't played Gambit yet. That's a fun game mode. I think that's
Yeah, I told you not to play Gambit until you hit the power level 500 because it won't be fun for you until you get up there.
Yeah, but it is. It's a good time.
Mm-hmm. It's best to run it with a group of four.
I'd love to see more. Yeah, I bet. But I would love to see more creative, competitive stuff like that.
Mm. I'm certainly curious as to how much work it took for them to actually make that. Like, to come up with a concept, make it something different, and actually integrate it into the game.
Yeah. I mean, again, I'm probably oversimplifying, but it did seem, I mean, it's basically just the PvE. I mean, they do that all the time, and then probably, like, the banking and getting the, when you invade, you know?
Mm-hmm. It's finding the balance in all of that. How many motes for a regular kill, special target?
Yeah. Oh, I was pretty pissed. So I got World Line Zero. I did all the data fragments, whatever, on Mars. And twice now, I've done the Escalation Protocol and got to Wave 7. The first time I ran it, I didn't damage the boss with the sword for the Masterwork or the Catalyst, whatever. And then, so I was like, all right, so I just got to do damage to the boss to activate it. And so I did it a second time, hit him once, and it didn't go. After that, I checked afterwards. So I guess I have to actually use the ability, the temporal shift thing.
Mm.
I don't know if you've done that.
Oh, I haven't gotten my Warlock's Void done yet. Hey, there's Boris. Look at him.
that's any reverse stuff I can do here. So I just buy the 3-star, typically. Is it worth it doing the other ones, or?
Welcome to Eververse.
Well, like, you get an Evernote birds. Like, you get Bright Dust for them.
Yeah, it just doesn't seem like the bang for the buck on the 3-star is so much more.
For that prismatic facet?
Yeah, probably just...
That'll work. Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
So the weekly bounties, the 3-star one, the 6-note
cost?
Yeah,
it gets you a prismatic facet, which that... gives you a random item from the week.
Got it. You like that Death to Cal looking shit.
Just browsing. That's fine by me. Clean up the dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not hard.
I should probably cash in on my 700 gunsmith materials.
Our inventory is stocked, so no rush.
Right away, Guardian.
I thought he figured he was dead.
Yeah.
Ready and waiting. We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next. Our inventory is stocked, so no rush. Clean up the dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet. But it will be. Not everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell.
All right, so what are you thinking?
What are your weekly bounties you got done that you still need to get completed?
Weekly? Actually, you know what would be a huge help is Gravetide Summoner.
Okay.
We could do that. That'd be great. it's on what? Titan, right?
Let me see if this character still... Because that's the Tangle Shore bounty, right?
Yeah.
Spider, I'll take a look and see if I still need it with this guy. If not, then I'll switch to my Titan.
Okay.
I think I completed it with this one, though.
Otherwise, I can run Strikes, Gambit, Crucible, whatever, really doesn't matter to me. Escalation protocol. I don't really need any escalation protocol, but. Oh, I still need to finish the Rat King's crew.
Oh.
I'm on the last one, the Nightfall.
You gotta get the Nightfall completion?
Yeah, the one where I think you have to finish it in like 20 minutes or something like that.
No, you just got a completion now.
Oh, really? They changed it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Is it this? They basically.
That was the whole pain in the ass, was that it was.
Mm-hmm.
I was playing so much, I ended up spending a couple bucks on a solid external solid state drive. It makes such a huge difference.
Oh, it
difference.
Does, eh?
Yeah.
I'll have to get one.
It's a great one. I got one that was like $100. It's perfect. Is it worth grabbing these other wanted bounties for the legendary gear?
Not really.
Yeah.
It'd be like once you're 600 and you've done pretty much everything, if you still need some weapons, then it'd be good to do those.
Oh shit. Oh, I totally spaced on that. I was just
you want to
grinding
grab
through buying masterwork cores. I didn't realize the price went up or doubled, so I just spent a bunch of legendary shards. But
okay, I need to switch characters. I'll join back on here in one moment.
Okay.
I'll need to do a couple bounties real quick to get the ghost fragment so that I can grab the bounties.
Okay. Do you want me to stay at Spider or?
Yep, I'm coming to you.
I still need to I finished the Forsaken storyline. I think I still need to do the adventures and stuff on the Dreaming City.
Shall we make a deal?
Let's go get some range, because I only need four. So it shouldn't take long.
Okay. Yeah, I did Gravetide last week with a couple guys I just found randomly in the area. It took us forever, like half an hour to do. we were all
That's the
like
ogre, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that solo.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Must be nice.
Here's one.
All right, we're following you.
Lost a shipment of contraband from dead orbit. It's in the hands of my enemies now. You're gonna get it all.
One. Two.
Check to make sure I wasn't miscarrying. Five. Yeah, I need one.
Okay. Trolls around. High value targets.
Don't really like any.
Have you noticed the dead
skulls
around the ship? Examining them should give us more insight into the storm.
Oh, high value target.
Oh, high value target. We'll do that.
There you go.
They're only a chance of.
Hello. Oh, just missed.
Guardian,
I missed twice. I was trying to jump up and it still didn't quite.
There we go. You gotta aim right a little bit.
Yeah, you gotta aim on the right side.
Yeah. Ow.
Making sure. Yes, perfect.
Cool. All right, Titan.
I gotta just go get my bounty now.
Oh, okay.
I got the fragments, I just need to get the bounty.
Yeah, that.
I want the powerful gear too, okay, man? I'm sorry. Not 600 yet. So for this guy, I'll show you a cheese you can do with him.
Okay.
I don't know if you did this, but there's actually a room you can go hide in, and you can shoot him from.
Oh, up in the corner on the
yep.
right-hand side or whatever? Yeah. Some of the guys, that was that's where we'd have one person like hiding the entire time, just in case.
My boys are doing their best to rid my beautiful shore of those annoying.
Looks like. Oh, yeah, you're a leader.
Am I a leader? Alright.
Because I did. Character.
Ah, okay.
Come now, I don't.
All right.
I have people to do that for me.
Let me launch there. Oh, yeah, let's see which one was it. Gravetide Center.
Is a different one than I thought it was.
Yeah, really?
I think. Oh, this one.
Oof. Ouch. I mean, it's the one with the whatever.
Got an ogre. Yeah, I used to farm this one for faction rally. I would solo this thing fast.
So beefy.
Yeah, he is.
Is it only got eyes for you?
Apparently. Well, what are you doing for crits on it?
I was using my bow for a little bit. I just switched back to my pulse rifle. But you're probably way out damaging me.
504 is what I'll hit for a crit.
Yeah, no, I'm only hitting 1177.
Yeah, if I'm hitting that high, that's why he's focusing on me. I'm the bigger threat. My sniper will do 4,000 for him on a crit.
Jeez. And there's some enemies here just not moving. I don't know what's going on.
I don't mind.
Yeah.
Just stand there, perfect. Just stand there, just stand there. Oh, just stand there. Stand. I'm gonna die. Go hide.
Yes.
He's gotta be pretty low because I did a lot of damage on.
Did you?
Wait, I got a good couple power swings on. What's he down to?
He's like a third. It's not giving us the buff for killing those thrall.
Is it supposed to?
Yeah, you're supposed to get a buff on the ogre when you kill the thralls that are all glowy.
Almost done.
Yeah.
Now we got that stupid guy is invincible. Need to go. Ooh, that hurt.
Get him.
He's pretty close. Be easier if he stopped staring at me.
Yeah, sorry, I can't help you there.
I think we're going steady now at this rate. He's so beefy, even at the end.
It's insane.
No! Random thrall. Some more thralls spawned. I'm actually not in a bad spot to pick me up if you want to.
Let me just clear out these. Watch out for more thrall.
Here, just gonna do this. You're done. Bye bye. What?
Where are you?
How is he still alive? Two supers.
Still up?
Hey, he's down.
There you go. It's funny how squishy she is after that.
Oh yeah, she's nothing. I got a no turning back.
See. that up. Let's see. All right. Scatterhorn Hood. Let's see. 531. Not bad.
What do I get? I got right side of wrong. It is. $543.
Nice.
No.
I guess that'd be nice for me. I guess not for you so much.
I'm more in the 550 range now. Ooh, put the roll on it. Outlaw, kill clip, drop mag.
Nice.
With handling.
And I'm down for whatever you want to run. That was the big thing I needed.
That was the big thing?
That was it, because I couldn't do that on my own.
Have you done the daily adventure?
I don't think I have. Let's take a look and see.
It's all on this planet.
Is it the Thief of Thieves? That one or nothing's popping up as special for me.
It's the Thief of Thieves.
Okay, here we can run that.
You're a leader, by the way.
Yeah. Here we go. Alright, Fallen Supply Thieves. Dole Day.
Fallen Thieves headed in your direction.
There you go.
We lost tools. My crew can't work without that stuff.
Thank you.
My crews will be reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Already tracked. We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech. In a nice big pile. Out in the open.
Give those thieves a taste of their own medicine.
No, if we're supposed to be of the light, why are we stealing? It's one thing to take back what's ours, but we're now encouraging to take what someone else's.
You know, it's a hazy line.
Your lover of bows now?
I think that's the stash.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. I've yet to use it in Crucible.
Still two tap.
Yeah.
Good job. I'll set up a transmat. Wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon too?
Sloan has stepped aside for a moment, and the thing she's shouting would blister your ears. And finding that beacon.
Does that Fallen look like a transmat beacon thief to you? He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me.
Where'd he go?
No, that's the one.
That one's gotta be a transmat beacon thief. That's even thievier than the first one.
Thievier than the first one.
Clear. Let's get back to that stack so I can send it over.
I love this sword.
Is that the exotic one?
Yeah, the Talon, whatever.
Yeah, I haven't gotten that one to drop from me yet. I've only gotten one Forsaken exotic so far.
Yeah, it fires like a projectile blade, whatever. It's pretty fun. So you do burn ammo very, very quickly.
We did a rain sink.
Double the transmat.
And there's actually two of them there.
Oh, I forgot I have to stay in the circle.
Farm mechanics.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Boom. That'll do it.
You've cleaned them out. These components are critical to the rig's structural integrity. And thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
Actually, you want to help me out with a mission on Io I have to do for a quest? It's a lot easier, let's see. It's, which one do I have to do? Oh, shoot. Oof, these load times still, though.
That's because I'm meeting it.
Alright, there we go. It's funny to me that green gear just like goes away after a certain level.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, just like you start off the game, it's like, oh, green. Like it's you start with whites and then green. Oh, and then the occasional blue and then it's a purple. And it's just funny how they kind of
fade
like,
out.
The tiers totally shift.
Hmm.
Did I lose you?
No, I'm still here. Just black screen loading.
Oh, okay.
I'll get there in a year or two. That's all.
this vault supposed to be? Sure, I'm going the right way, but I think I am. Giant scar, maybe, maybe not. Nope.
Hey, I'm in.
Good. Maybe we'll catch up. I went the wrong way.
As we all know, Zavala plans to attack the Almighty.
Oh, I guess I was going the right way. Just pointing me the wrong way.
It's desperation, Asher. Zavala has forgotten he might die, his final death. Head toward the heart of the energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a war mine, part of an interplanetary defense network, to scan the Almighty.
Pay them no heed, Assistant. You and I can deal with them later.
Whoop. Oh, this mission's pretty quick.
Ikora, we found another.
I do remember this.
This one's big. Really big.
Good. That drill pierced an entrance to the war mine vault. The scanner's inside.
Gotcha. Let's find the drill controls and get it out of the way.
Where are you going, Boris?
What's up? Over here. Sorry. I've run this one a couple times recently for whatever reason.
Sterile neutrino particles have quintupled.
He means watch out for the taking. You should hire a translator, Asher.
Loading. Loading.
Oh, really?
Oh, there we go.
Typically, there's a. There he is. As I say, there's a Minotaur in here that's fine to engage.
Haha! I denied you.
Did you beat me?
The drill going.
Good.
return to the drill site and get into the Warmind vault. I am eager to discredit Vuvu Thela's plan to attack the Almighty.
You think he would actually say that stuff in front of Zavala? He'd probably be like, hi Zavala, big fan of yours, big fan of yours.
Yeah. It's funny that they worked in a soccer reference. Clearly while developing the game, it was World Cup.
What's the reference?
So in the World Cup, I think the last time it was in Africa, whatever. They had all those vuvuzelas. It was like this huge thing. They were all playing vuvuzelas. And
okay.
It's like the most annoying instrument ever.
Oh, it's an instrument.
An instrument, just a horn, like those plastic horns.
Oh, okay.
There is only one Warmind, but Rasputin is not here on Io. I believe he's been marooned on Earth ever since his network fragmented.
Whoa! He's on Mars.
What?
Ooh.
Finally, let's get down to the vault.
Right. Here we go.
At least it didn't take you very long to get into the power grind game in the reality.
Yeah, no. Not too bad. Oh, this is an annoying end.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got taken.
Wow, that did not take long at all. Melted him.
I mean, yeah, just so like, hey, what's going on, guys? Where's our boss?
Yeah, exactly.
How's the scan going?
Orly, the Almighty is inextricably bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes.
What?
If Zavala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my fire team.
Alright, cool. What did that do for me? Okay. Alright, I'm up for anything. What do you want to run?
I want to find out what's loading first. I'm still on black screen.
There was a cutscene.
Yeah, I know.
That's the level for Nightfall 540, right? Yeah.
We could run the Nightfall.
Do we need three?
Nope.
You don't think so?
No.
You think we could do it below 540?
My guy is basically 540.
We could certainly try.
We just choose one of the easier ones. One. What are the options?
We got Warden of Nothing. Warden of Nothing, the Corrupted, or the Pyramidian.
Pyramidian.
Okay.
You don't want to try a Corrupted yet. That one's hard.
Equipment locked. Alright, well...
I haven't even, like, I'm still loading from the first.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Hey, I'm loaded.
Alright, Yin.
Yep. Don't have burns on it. I have reason to believe standard, I think. Taken presence inside the pyramid. Watch your back
when you get inside. Oof. Tough. I'm not doing very much damage to these guys.
I knew you wouldn't be.
Ooh, did not see those guys there. Sorry, I thought I killed the two already there, and then they...
Okay.
Response! Holy moly.
That's what it feels like when they all like you.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. I was trying to take both of them on. I was only anticipating one, and then a side one showed up.
Alright. I just burned all my power ammo, but...
So, what can we expect from this place?
A cascading hellscape of infinite change. My fire team required dozens of resurrections on our expedition. And I'm sure it was uphill both ways to the lake where you lost your arm.
Just watch you just go right past the loading point.
Yes.
I kind of did a stupid thing and I came down here. Down.
Alright, I'm dropping a little power ammo for me, which is good.
How close can you get?
Yeah.
Still couldn't quite kill him.
Yeah, jeez.
Taken became aimless. Now they move with renewed purpose. We have no time for another war.
Ouch. Ah.
shield up. I was like, I should have enough time to put a shield up, right? Apparently not.
Oh man, that might be a little tough. I didn't.
No, we're
I
not. We were
like completely.
No.
Is that how it used to be? Am I?
It used to be. Yeah.
Change it or is that just?
No, it's still there.
Okay.
You have to put it on though. It's called extinguish.
Okay.
Oh, I'm already in here though.
Cute. Man, one hit from those things is not good for me.
We're actually moving pretty steadily through this, so I'm pretty happy.
Yeah. Even these guys I can barely damage through their shields.
Ugh, pain. I was just gonna go hide. Give me one moment, I'll take it. Smoke. Well, thank you. Oh.
Bam. Just bitch slapped him.
I like to think of it as a cold shield's cock. Give him an offer he can't refuse. Up. Really, oh, game?
Shit. Where'd you go?
I was.
It's like I ran almost right into the guys right there too.
Well, it's like I stopped. Gonna be I saw the mind. Laser. It cleared. I ran and it like literally turned on. Oh, I. I used to have the hardest time with this.
Be patient.
Yeah, it's.
This is not the only Pyramidion. I do wonder if each one is an individual manifestation, linked to a common interior space, just as the Vex are linked to a common mind.
Oh, come on, drop the shields.
Okay, I'm not gonna do very well against that. Yeah. He's trying to run away. It's respawning 13 seconds, whatever.
It's a... What are you doing?
We're analyzing live data from your team, and brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life.
Made that a lot easier.
Yeah, jeez.
Before an abyss of swirling data, various realities being written and over.
Like, we're going along at a good pace. We're 20 minutes in as a two-man underpowered for a nightfall. I can do that pretty good.
Yeah, not bad.
Here. I'm sorry.
Oh no.
I got sniped.
I got sniped.
I was there. I had killed them.
Well, we're not set back very far.
No.
Wow. Some splash damage on that shit.
He's coming on you. No.
Bad Minotaur.
Go home. You're drunk. That was fun.
Who is shooting at me?
Who isn't shooting at you? Level.
No, they're the lower level I always think about.
But I mean, aren't most enemies shooting at you?
They are. I didn't know where it was coming from. Shit, I'm ammo on that. Oh, beat me to it. Oh, my thing went right past.
Right out. A lot of them are dead, though.
Those shields.
Yeah.
Not want to go down.
Yay!
I got one.
Oh, hello. There you are. Aww. Bye.
Whoa, where did that come from?
Him. He splashes. Oh.
There are guys coming up the walkways behind too.
No, they're not.
Thank you. All right.
Oh god, this guy here.
Get here with this. Boom.
You should now be arriving on
almost
the
done.
Inscrutable Radio Larian Lake.
Oh, not we're only 25, 26.
There is no pit in the Pyramidian.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now. We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
Neural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep. Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
You've got guests. Wah, wah, wah.
Ooh. Take the left one if you want to just hold close to the right one.
Yeah. Do that.
Oh! Uh-oh. Nope. We're not doing that.
Fire. That's a lot of fire. You hit it like right as the thing was going down. What about getting me to stay alive? Back in 5 seconds anyways.
Are you running a healing well or damage well?
Healing. Burn him to third, and then he goes to the next one?
Yep. Hold tight, okay.
Yeah. I thought I was gonna make it. Got sniped. Oh, hello.
Oh, no, no, no. Health. We did that a lot quicker this time.
Yeah. It doesn't care about me.
Nope.
Over here.
I promise I matter too.
Shoot at me. Shoot at me.
Healing riff on me here shortly, please.
Hey. Oh, sorry, it's back a little bit. Just gonna wait it out.
Yep.
Oh, if they'll let me.
Oh, you serious?
Ouch. Gonna let it go. Right, I'm gonna get one shot.
Oh dear. Where are you? We need to team up.
I'm over here. Good. On ya. Ooh. Here, healing rift. Putting damage on the boss if you want to take care of the adds.
I was just moving to hide behind there. Ooh. Stay away from him. I'm available for res.
Okay.
But you hide there.
Yeah. My corner.
And he instantly, I'm rezzed, he is on me. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, he's all up in here.
Is he coming up on us? Just shift here?
Ooh, yeah.
Alright, I'm trying to get adds.
Moving.
Okay.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, we gotta get some cover here. Oh, he's here. Thought you got a fanatic coming up on you. I got him.
Oh, hello!
There you go.
Well, that's not a good thing, because now he rushes.
Alright. Ow.
Oh.
Where is he?
Just hide.
Yeah.
He's in the middle?
Oh, shit. Oh.
Come on, give it to me. No, I was... Bad game.
Oh, wow. How close were you? How many seconds did you have there?
Like, none. I was pressing it and still didn't give it to me.
Oh, jeez. And he, I mean, I had my overshield on, too, for my rift.
Well, you did the quick triple shot on you.
Oh.
We definitely got this.
Nope. Yeah, that was... We were so close in that one. Okay. I fell off. Thanks.
Oh, no!
No!
Okay. Where it is?
No, oh, that's on me. Sorry.
All good. No!
Oh, that's my fault.
I could have run, but it was like I knew if I ran, they were gonna either chase me or they're just gonna shoot me down.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Alright. Don't fall off this time, Rob. Got it.
That's half the fun of breaks and nightfalls.
I know. It's the one downside of that sword is when I do the projectile, it shoots you forward. I mean, I guess it's not gonna be smart.
Hey, why are you shooting through walls?
Fire that burns. I'm gonna come over behind you here.
Yep.
And if you need a rift, I can pop one up.
Whoa! And the hammer nailed me down.
It up soon.
Yep. And they pulled me right in the middle of them all.
Yeah.
No! Why, game? Why would you spawn me right in the middle of them?
To make it interesting. Whoa, what am I getting hit by?
Okay, I'm up.
Okay.
And to you. Oh!
Okay, Minotaur on me.
You still here?
Yeah.
Woo! Look at this. Whoa! Made it.
Made it through that. Not easy, but we did it. Ow. Not a lot of damage in that phase. Alright, where are they popping up?
Oh, I'm coming to you. On your right? More on your right?
What? Okay.
Ow.
Jeez. Mmm. Ow. Shit didn't come to me.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Myself here, that's all. Oh, hello.
There's no cover back there. Yeah. Wow.
High res in high stress situations.
Yeah. Oh, sniped.
Come on.
I got the shield down on that harpy, though. Oh, now it's back up. That's good. Just wait him out.
Yeah, until my shield goes away.
Okay, fun time. Oh no, the head's still on. Never mind.
Not for long.
I missed again. Now he likes me.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Guardian down. Ugh. Just feet from cover. My body. To the other triangle here.
Oh, you! Healing rift. Put a healing rift on for yourself. There you go.
Oh, run, you're right in the middle.
Again. No! You!
Ah. Get out of here, goblin.
Well, his head's about to come off here. Only much?
Ow. Whoa. Okay. Where's the cover?
Oh. You have a healing rift?
Yep, I got you. Perfect. Fanatic.
We've got rid of all the ads.
Yeah.
Just want to make sure before we knock his head off, because that's what's going to be. Yeah. There he goes!
Power, yeah. She blows!
Right. Oh dear. Ow!
Ah! She's probably separate, right? Is he on me now?
Yep. You. Oh, he's on me now.
Me.
Oh,
did
he's
any cover? Nothing.
Not much. He's so absolute too. Yeah.
There we go.
Ow!
Yes.
Ow.
Whee! Alright, did that. I hope that worked for my Rat King thing. Let's see. Oh no. I wonder if you have to have three in the.
You might.
Oh well, I'm sure we'll get another one at some point.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that was fun. I got a bunch of shit from that. Alright, man, I gotta bounce.
Oh, yeah,
it's
me
late
too.
For me.
Go to the tower real quick.
Yeah, thanks for playing. That was fun. Yeah, yeah, let's do it. Let's see what we get. Ooh. Bunch of blues. You get an edge transit, and you get an edge transit. Got some higher level boots. Nice. Like that. Yeah, a little bit higher level for me, I think that would have been a lot easier.
Oh, yeah, well, and me not playing like an idiot a couple times and overly aggressive would help.
I did fall off a couple times. Let me get an adversary here. Hey, man. I'm out. If I leave, I'm not going to pull you back to orbit, am I?
If you're a leader, you will. If you're just going to sign out, just go to the menu and just hit sign out.
Pass it to you.
Thank you for shopping in Everbar.
Underway.
Alright, made you the leader.
Okay.
Alright, man, I'll cut you around.
Yep, good one.
That's it.
The barter is warranted.
Ooh, that helped.
I guess we'll give Symphony love.